Hey everybody, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 10 of Why Does Nobody Remember Me in This World? I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And there will not be any logs at the start of the episode, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. Oh, Raven. Jan, Renee, Kai. Let's go. Yeah, what are you afraid of, huh? Finally found the center of the world. All right. Oh. Did Rene hear it? Yeah, they're going in. No, don't leave Rayrin behind. Oh. All right. Opening. So let's go see what it's like in there. Prophet of this world. All right. It's like magic, but not. Huh. Power like yours. Okay. Ancient. Huh. Oh, you've seen it somewhere. All right. Yeah. Right in front of you, huh? It's the statue then, right? That makes the most sense. It's the only thing here. Yeah. Existence from the world where the Great War of the Five Races ended. Okay. Yep. So you know Cid. Good. Hmm. The prophetic god. Arsla Salok. Right. The one who defeated the heroes and ended the war, yeah. Yep. Well, apparently it's not. Apparently it's real. So. All right. Yeah. Okay. This is all I can do for you right now. Got it. Sid's presence has been erased. A false world. Yeah, it sounds like that. It sounds like it's all just. Wait, what? The world's fate was reversed. Okay. But the reversal is still incomplete. Where humans were extinct. Right. But humans are still here. Your efforts are the truth. All right. Prophet Jean. Why Jean? Why not Kai? Okay, he is. I mean, I figured. Your only qualifying factor is your strength. Yeah, that's true. He really shouldn't be here, huh? Leave your subordinates and keep fighting. All right. I mean, I think she can do that. Yeah, last riser. Can we get more on that? That doesn't exist even... That doesn't even exist in the original history. Yeah. So, what are they supposed to do? No one will know until the time comes, right? Rene? So, Jian's gonna... Interesting. Huh. Yeah, you okay? Oh. Aw, Raven. Aw. Right. Not gonna say anything? That makes sense, the way you'd want it. Yeah, come on, Rene. Just help Ray Rin. Nice. Right. Yeah, is that it? And friends, I guess. Aww. Yeah, of course. Aw. Nice. Aw. Rene. Ha Rayren? Oh, jeez! Oh, no! What the heck? Oh, poor Rayren. Oh. I'm not sure I want that. Not after that reaction. Oh. I trust Rayren. Oh, that looks like, yeah. Yeah, graveyard, uh-huh. Where the spirit race was sealed, right. Huh? All right, here we go. Oh. All right. Burning them. Okay. There's a lot. Huh? Nice. All right. Balmung. Oh, All right. Yeah, they did pretty well. Okay, bye. Wow. They're still here? What? What? Who? What? Where? What? Oh! What the heck? Is that gonna do anything? All right. Genuine Dwarven Made Sacred Light album. Aw. Yeah. Aw. My friend. The Grand Ark Plains. I see. Yeah, that would make sense. Right? It's not a lake. Then what is it? A spirit. Okay. Yeah. Of course it's a spirit. Yep. Kyoko. All right, they finally met each other here. All right. So, gonna be fighting her next, it looks like. Let's do this. All right. That was episode 10 of Why Does Nobody Remember Me in This World? I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.